open door. My granddaughter's at my house now, so. Let's get home and see how the little pumpkin's doing. I never set off too early. Sean. Road. Yeah, let's have a word with my brother, see if he can do me a 3D printed battery cover. Tires for this bike. These 195s are not wide enough. I mean, they're doing the job, but like some 210s or 215s or something. I don't want to go right up to 225 because it catch your frame a tiny bit if you're not careful. I've had a nice little ride out, really. Got what I wanted to do, done. Picked up a turkey leg for my tea. everyone else is cooking their own tonight. All right, no worries, mate. I thought he was being a bit of an ass for a minute there, but he'd just got mixed up. Cheers, thanks very much. Night's on. I've got a few old skate park today. Look at all those bits of fucking branches everywhere. Keep running over the fuckers. Cheers. Now this way on is the longest in distance, but quite nearly the shortest in time. Should just get a good straight run at it. No traffic lights and curbs to be popping off and down and that. Cheers, pal. Now, do I want to carry on going? I'll get off at this junction. I'll get off at this junction. Oh, that way down there is a bit too leisurely. Get your lights on, you dickhead. What else? I was going to go up the back of them. Stupid old cunt.
Literally what I said to him.
Thank you. see how my granddaughter's doing. This is a funny one. This is hilarious. Sorry about the heavy breathing on the videos, guys. Well, that's what it's like when you're an old cunt with a bad heart. I have heard my granddaughter has took to. Repeating you, whatever you say. She was driving her dad crazy yesterday, apparently, wait. So that should be good fun this evening. I wonder if my daughter's still at my house. We're dropping my granddaughter off, but I think she'd have gone by now. Bit of a downer. Be nice if she was still there. But I think that was about half an hour ago they dropped her off, so I doubt it. Guys, back home. A nice ride out and got what we needed to done. That's real good. Thanks for coming along, guys. Nice.